How much money you have in the bank, how big a car you drive, they only want those three things.
All right, and as we get ready for this, we have Kelly Grant, and he's one of our singers here, and he'll share a message on this special Mother's Day song. Kelly Grant.
Thank you, Brother Dennis. Relatives. The singers and I are going to sing a song that I composed back in 1997. At the time, my mother was still alive. And my mother was a kind, generous woman, a very strong and courageous woman. She endured a great deal. She sacrificed a great deal. So myself, I love my mother, even though she's been gone since 1999. But before she left, I composed this song. And I dedicated this song to my mother. But being the kind and generous mother that she was, she said, not only just for me, but for all mothers. So we named the song for the mothers. And in our language, my Omaha language, it says, Wakanda Ombole Lidomboge, which means, today look at me, Father God, looking at all the mothers on this very special day. And so this is the song that we're going to sing for mothers today on Mother's Day. So those of you mothers, come out and enjoy this song. And I wanted to explain the song so that all of you would understand what we're singing today. And so I encourage you, all you mothers, young and old, come on out and enjoy this song.
Oh, thank you, Kelly. Good words, a good song. Blessing all our mothers with this beautiful Omaha song. All right. All your mothers, come on out to the arena now. You've been invited.
From our ancestors to our grandparents, grandparents, every generation, we are taught and we believe mother's love is one of the greatest loves that is here. Creator's love is great, and then mother's love is great. So mothers, come out as we celebrate Mother's Day with a good song. Thank you, Kelly Grant, for sharing. Bringing this song here to this circle, Mother's Song. Let's all stand for our mothers, for all mothers. Mother's Day honoring song. Come on out, mothers. Honor us. Dance.
Remember the words of the song, Creator God, look at me today, I'm honoring you, and dance, and song, being a mother, all these beautiful moms dancing with their children, our beautiful Indian women, our mothers.
And if your mom has gone on before you, come and dance in her honor. Honor all the mothers. Come and dance for her.
I want to say thank you to my wife for giving me four beautiful children. Beautiful children. I'm blessed. As the mother of my children here today. You have a mother, be proud, be thankful. My mother walked on 4 years ago. It's hard on this day. No, she's no longer. You're with me. very proud of her daughter is dancing with them all. Two of my graduates from San Jose State in a few weeks, Lucha and Pinky. Congratulations. Know your mom is proud of you. Thank you. Jim McGuinn. Honoring your mom on this Mother's Day here at Stanford 2016. Where is an annual Stanford combine? Oh, song. All the mothers. I'm blessed by you. All the mothers.
Thank you. Thank you for coming to honor all our mothers out there, all your dancers, all your children. Thank you. Thank you. Beautiful. Beautiful. All right. All women categories, get ready.